So let's discuss, can compilers help improve IPC, which is the number of instructions per cycle that the processor achieves? There are really two things that the compiler can help with. One is the ILP of the program itself may be limited, for example, due to dependence chains, which is when we have instructions that depend on each other. So really, if we have a long chain like this, then there would be very limited ILP in this program because we can really execute only one instruction at a time. So the compiler, as we will see, might help us actually avoid these kinds of dependence chains. And also, the hardware has a limited window into the program. For example, there might be independent instructions, so an ideal processor might be able to achieve good ILP on that program, but because these independent instructions are far apart, a real processor simply cannot see those instructions because, for example, it runs out of ROP space before it reaches those instructions that are independent. So in the same example, if we have a long chain like this followed by this instruction doesn't depend on any of those in the chain, but if the chain is too long, we run out of ROB space before we reach this instruction. So as far as this processor is concerned, this instruction cannot execute in parallel with those just because we never see it. As we will see, the compiler can help us put these independent instructions closer to each other so that the IPC achieved by the processor is closer to the available ILP.